Hey everyone. So I hope y'all saw my little post on Twitter, because holy crap, that was something. Go check that out if you haven't. Give me Power World or give me bitches. Wow, I really came off like a biker. Wow. I'm actually pretty proud of that. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty proud of that. So, we're gonna be playing Power World today. And, yeah. I can see the desktop audio is not coming in too well. All right, Tuesday, time for Power World. I mean, Tuesdays are going to be for Power World, so. Yeah, and I'm so glad I'm finally getting a schedule. Ooh. So last night there was a surprise late night live stream. You're welcome. I really should post. Oh, there should be. You should expect sometimes surprise live streams. Like, surprise live stream! Something like that. Like, yeah, we're gonna have to get leveled up before, like. She's way too strong. All right. So, rifle, shotgun, pistol. And we got one memory stick. What happens now? The last time we were here, we tried to take it on the boss of the desert. We got licked. So instead today, what we need to do is something a little different. So what we need to do is get a bunch of refined ingots and upgrade our armor. Because we do have a schematic for a higher grade of armor. And before we do anything else, we need this armor. So we're going to focus on getting that armor by first getting some, well, and I quote, cool. Gonna be getting some coal, and yeah. Also, earlier today, I did something else. I'm gonna bring out the pistol for now. It's like the pistol is the most powerful weapon we got right now. Like, for a quick dispenser is a pain. Be traveling this desert a bit. Trying to find some coal. Because the desert's pretty busted for coal, I'm not gonna lie. And there's a couple of electric ass-kicking dogs over there. More power, so your soul is mine. Okay, let's see here. Box. Maybe we'll go back to reserve animal reserves here in a bit as well, as we'll travel all three. See if we can't get any better schematics later. All right, last thing we want to do is frighten these things, and there's that firebird again. Devil bird! Nah, I'm not up for fighting the devil bird today. No siree, no devil bird for me. I possibly hear somebody thinking in their heads, pussy. Nah, it's just being like playing smart. So, Power World live stream, yee. Gotta wait for the grappling gun to refill. Spider Devin, Spider Devin, doing whatever Spider Devin can. Can he grapple? Yes, he can. Can he run off with your woman? And that doesn't matter because he will in the end. Look out. It's the Spider Devin. Boom, boom, boom. So I'm liking all these little cheeky announcements I'm making for this week. So don't expect this all the time, though. As I'm gonna come up with special announcements, like, and reuse them at least for the month. Like every month. There's gonna be like an announcement. Oh, I'm doing Power World, but it's gonna be the same recorded announcement. And so, like, whatever game I'm playing, so. That's gonna be interesting for y'all to see, like, all new cheeky little, like, videos, but at the same time, like, oh, they're for live stream announcements. I also put them on my Discord. So, like, they go on my Twitter slash Discord. I thought I was gonna be late today. But I'm so glad to say I'm not. And you get the sulfur as well. A cave, knowing my luck's probably clipped. Yeah, it's like that cave's only open at night. Box? You like boxes. Hypersphere. Nice. So I do want to give a little reward to all those who, like, didn't go to war against, like, that, one guy. And I think I'm gonna do it in a very special way. As I'm gonna have a pre-origin video of Rachel's, like, how she was born, or supposedly, uploaded on the, Discord for a while. Once I get the recording done with Walker. Because I actually have the lab background I wanted and the cloning pod. Or, like, technically, like, creation pod. So, won't say much. But y'all learn, like, how Rachel was, lore-wise came to be. So her lore video is going to be very soon. And it's going to be very interesting. Like, y'all going to be like, wait a minute, this is how this bitch was made? Was born? Like, what the heck? You're welcome, by the way. I'm gonna edit it. My girlfriend's gonna, like, voice Rachel, so you know what? It's actually gonna be pretty freaking cool. And you're gonna hear some of my voice acting from it too. It's probably gonna be one of the most out there, like, origin videos you ever heard from, like, a female VTuber's, like, lore. Because I don't think any female VTuber has done it before. Like, no female VTuber model has made up this type of lore. And I made this lore, but at the same time, it's actually for my girlfriend's VTuber and, you know, one I created for her with, like, her thoughts and her approval. So that's going to be fun. I thoroughly enjoy doing my work online. I'm gonna be real, like, compared to most VTuber artists, they're like, oh, I don't want to do this, but at the same time I have to, or, like, they're really lazy. Me, on the other hand, I just love doing my work. I love it. And I'm going to be very soon creating a commissions tab. And started doing commissions. Like, right, like, after. Rachel's VTuber is revealed. Like, I'm gonna be doing first year VTuber models. For first year VTubers. So, yeah. Or beginner VTubers. So that's gonna be fun. Like, at first, I'm probably gonna do, like, 2 models a month. Because I don't want to overwork myself, so like two mo VTuber models a month, along with like VTuber profile pics to go with them, if they want to pay a little extra. Get her done, Griever. Let's go get that schematic again. That's after we make some more gunpowder. We need more charcoal. Unfortunate. Gonna have to do some hunting after this too. Hunting we will go. A hunting and we will go. Hi ho the paleo, the hunting we will go. Who knows, maybe we get lucky, some poor sats trying to invade the base. See our electric organs. Flame all good. POW World Spear Launcher launches the fires, the POW spears that can capture POWs a distance away. Why not? I mean, only after what we see what the armor is going to take for the ancient civilization parts, because that's probably going to take a decent an amount. Feather helmet. Schematic. Metal helmet. Metal helmet schematic. All right, hold on a minute. Metal armor. Refine heat resistance. I think it was this one. Refine metal armor schematic. Heat resistant cloth, musket, oboe. Fine metal. That's what we're looking for. Let's get some higher grade armor. Not bad, not bad. We're gonna put that in the box. That gives us 34. Right, we need to do it to the electrical one. Probably gonna have to recharge the battery too. Okay, we need 60 of those. Oh, thank God. Let's see here. Ooh, that one takes 40. Heat resistance. Like refined metal armor. Heat resistance, cold resistance. Freaking sweet. Alright, that's busted as hell. Can't wait to get it. Away. I'm probably gonna get some more coal. Because we can get the mega shield, so we need more coal. We'll wait for all these to get built made. Go get some more coal from the desert. Now, the gold one, we do need to make a new production line. That's why we need more coal. See, we could make the armor right now. But right now, we're just going to make some high polymers. That's what we need. We need the product assembly line too. We have the weapons assembly line. Main product assembly line, but we need. Hold on, let's double check, make sure we got the product assembly line. We do not. Guess we could do some cave spelunking too. Oh, we were. Okay, you know what? Scratch that. Let's hatch this egg, first of all. It's been waiting to be born long enough. All right, so first things first. Went back to the desert. Oh, please. Sometimes you just need the right ball for the job. That sounded dirty. Fuck it, I'm a VTuber, it's okay. You get used to it. As a VTuber, you get used to it. Damn, double bird. Yeah, long way back to the village. Another Shijaku. Gotta love shotgun ammo sometimes. Whoa! We'll take it. Oh, look, I made a Twitter user mad. Time to put a bullet in its brain. Made a Twitter user mad. Have to put a bullet in its brain. That is so unhinged. What am I talking about? I could be unhinged. Anyways, this is my freaking channel. I do what I want. At least as long as within the bounds of Twitter's rules. I guess I need to talk about that right quick. Some things with VR chat. I'm not an idiot. But it seems Twitter might be. I mean, Twitch might be. Like, what the heck, Twitch? What have you got against us? Holy hell. Because, like, I've heard of, like, cancerous nonsense before, but. Like, nah, this takes the cake, fams. Like, it takes the cake and runs with it. Like, 100 miles away. Like, what the frick? I guess we technically gotta see, like, how much. It'll take 100. I know for the armor it's going to take like how much? Sixty, so we need 160. And how much we got now? Got 98. As of right now, what we're gonna do? We're gonna leave this to another Palamon to work here at the base. Are we gonna have him torch it up? Or her? Like, where's my samurai? Ay, 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 where's my little samurai? There he is. There she is. Okay. Soshi. What do you mean automatic work mode? What do you mean automatic work mode? Hold on. Doshi. Okay, there we go. Soshi, you work on that. Why I go pillage a wildlife reserve? Some tech points. Now what direction? Here we go. Now this is the first time on live stream. You are about to see me overall just go to this place. One of these places. I really don't like going to these places because, like, the popo's there. The popo's there and they hunt you down. I don't like taking off the popo. I don't like making the police mad. Especially when they're just protecting a whole bunch of endangered Palmon. Like, that's their job here, and, like, just feel dirty. I mean, I get it's just a game. It's like, it's just game. Do not take personally. It's just game. But, this doesn't make me feel good. And there is only Palmon you can get here. Don't worry, we're gonna survey the area before, like, going down. Banam, 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 banam. I wish I had some super secret spy music around here, like on this PC right now. That would sound so much better than me just being a goofball.
It's the popo. No!
Crisis averted. This is where I like coming and close the night around these places. It's like the Palmon start going to sleep, right? Right. Shit. I remember you. Yeah, that one doesn't go to sleep. They're incapable of sleeping. Let's see if we can catch it. Never mind, we killed it. Ipsies. Sorry there, fella.
I didn't mean that!
A sapphire, that's some worth some money. Starving again, god dang it. Another box. No, just a pedestal. Whoop. And now we're burning. But we better find some food and fast. Oh boy. Gotta use the environment to our advantage. Got a new Palmon! Usually a box somewhere up here, right? Like, where are the chests? Yeah, I hear you. We're leaving. We're out of time. We're hungry and we're out of time. Lanier slab. We're heading straight to the teleport point and we're gonna get some food. We can't be a good Palmon trainer if we don't have food. Maybe this guy will have some. Nope. That. There we go. We can get some food with that. I remember there's one person around here that gives you food. Guess not. Let's get our veggies on. Okay. That's all for three. They're fried veggies. Okay, there we go. Thank you so much, ma'am. Box up ahead, might as well get it. Oh no. Last thing we need to do is take. That was schematic armor 1+1. Okay, we got out of there. Let's head back to base. Good boy. Well, we didn't get no tech points. That's a thing. We're gonna craft that new armor anyways, cause like, screw it. We're gonna need it. We're gonna equip another pillar and then a due diligence. Just need 10 more. You're up, Griever. Griever. Do it.
Let's do it.
Where did I put those tiles on? Right, crate downstairs, maybe? Nope. I'll put them in there anyways. Okay. I'll get back. Work on that more later. No cake. And another cake boarded up. There's the cave. We're going straight to the boss room. Ah, there we are. Format changed. Gunpowder thing. Cool. Yeah, we'll let y'all live. Stay free. You're not what I'm after. You don't kill those things are gonna kill us. Things are fucking brutal. Henry use?
Big boys, deal with him!
I had to take it off. I just had to take it off, didn't I? When will I learn? When will I learn, chat? When did not to bite off more than I can chew? When will I learn? In this game. Oh well. Different approach then. We're gonna rest up and then we're gonna move out. Our new armor is damaged? Like, this is brand new armor. Like, how bad did we get it dinged up? Oh, wait a minute. That explains a lot. We were still wearing the old armor. Why did I pick up stone? Oy vey. We're gonna go to one more wildlife preserve. And then tomorrow's an art stream, so, like, that's gonna be interesting. Gonna have to decide what I'm gonna make. I guess I can create Oshi's VTuber, like, reveals, like, if we're new models. Honestly, I think I'm gonna hold chatting off until, like, oh, wait a minute, like, I get more subscribers or more people want to comment and stuff, like, in chat and all that kind of stuff. Was that anybody that I knew that was trying to call me, or was that? It's a random schizo number again. Random schizo number. Got about 40 minutes. Papa, why do you have a grenade? They're gonna blow shit up.
Can I?
Yeah, sure, why not? What kind of responsible parent wouldn't have their child blow shit up? That sounded so unhinged! Hugely irresponsible. Let it be known, here on this channel, we do not indulge violence
But we do find it hilarious.
Hilariously awesome.
Let's see here.
We're just at that one. I guess we go over here. Which way would we eat? I guess for the Linares point. Point there. Got them right here. Good on the wing. A leafy monk energy up there. I'll take it. An area we haven't explored.
Mission Impossible bullshit.
Not really impossible. These cops are just so fucking dumb. Not the type of tech we need, but I'll take it. Okay, we're going in. I ain't got one. Now we're going to explore the rest of the island. Don't make me ultra ball your ass. No copies so far. Huh. Hot grenades would be an excellent way to capture unsuspecting Palmon. You know what? I actually say that. That sounds like a brilliant idea. It's the fuzz. It's the heat, boys. We don't need the heat. Some point. And we got a bonus. Boarding the fuzz. We're gonna fuck with him. We're just gonna screw with the police a bit. And it was worth it. It was worth it just to screw with the police.
Like, oh, we hear explosions. Where's that coming from?
One of the cops go, I don't know. Maybe we should go figure it out. Sometimes I should just clip these things.
Do I dare enter? Do I defile the sacred place?
Okay. Yeah, the church's contributions, let's go. We also stole their lunch.
Let's catch some stuff. I'm not enough egg. I'm gonna make some salads though. I am not just a vegetarian, I'm an all-around eating kind of guy. Even though I do have my favorites. Okay. Why not? No, let's get the new assembly line. Similar. Wait, what? All right. Right. I forgot. Still gotta make the circuit boards.
Got one more to make. I think it takes 10 circuit boards, though, so we're may gonna have to go get some more polymers. Yeah. How unfortunate. We will craft a new shield before we call the streams quit today. Gonna be real. Gonna end up selling though. Right, those bars should bring in some cash. Then we can go get some pow oil. Oh, we got some spare pow mom we can sell. Oh, he's got fire 4. Ooh. That's kicking. He's a hot one. There we go. Got what we needed. Serpent Terra. What does that sound like, Serpent Terra? Why does that sound like that evil Megazord from Power Rangers? You know, it actually kind of does. Never mind. I respect it. People in this game are probably Power Ranger fans. That's why they named it that. I respect it. What an excellent little spoof right there, fellas. You have my respect. At first, you only had my attention. But now you have my erection. Respect.
This should give us 8 polymer afterwards. Like, I had a huge workshop beforehand. I did it again. Still need to craft the circuit boards. Chat, let it be known, sometimes I'm a ninny. Let it be known, your beloved commander can sometimes be a ninny. A nincompoop. In gaming, at least.
Look at it. It's so beautiful.
Okay, so, wow! We're gonna need a lot of parts. That's unfortunate. Get all the stuff we can do now. Finding it, 30 high quality cloth, ancient civilization parts. Okay. So, wow. Looks like we'd have to get some more ancient civilization parts. I did not know we were so low. And we need to get some palladium fragments. All right.
Well, my condensed 2-hour stream is almost up. Got less than a minute. So let's close this with saying, you know, please support me on here on twitch.tv, Twitter, YouTube. Oob. Also, don't be afraid to donate to our Patreon. Like, every little bit helps. Don't forget to like, subscribe, sub, all that kind of good stuff across, like, the platforms. And, well, I hope y'all like my new civilian outfit. I have been Commander Devin Lionheart. I'm cutting off transmission. Have a nice night. Wherever y'all are, morning or afternoon, wherever y'all are on Earth 13. Later.